This is how you celebrate a win against Bama. It dates back decades. The winner smokes a cigar. And look to the right of your screen. That is Jalen Hyatt, the receiver who caught a record five touchdown passes. Who's next to him? Yeah, Hall of Famer Peyton Manning. Both of them enjoying this win on Rocky Top. Really one for the ages. And boy, do they deserve to celebrate tonight.